Hey guys, it's Shindy, and today I'm gonna be making slime. So, I poured the glue in here already into my slime bowl, which I call it my slime bowl, because like I always make slime in it, and then I'm using my slime board, and you'll see why once I'm finished making it. So here is my half cup of water, and so... Yeah, half a teaspoon. Another half a teaspoon. Since I put in more than a lot of people, I usually put in 2 teaspoons of borax because I use a lot of water. And then mixed it. I'm gonna bring all this stuff over here. Anyway, so then I have my color. I'm using like what's called a rose pink, but it seriously looks like straight up peach. It's kind of pink. I do not see the pink in this, so I'm gonna go get different color. I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I found a red, which I figured that's good enough. I mean, I really don't care what color it is, so. I really was kind of looking forward to that rose pink, but it doesn't really matter. I mean, it's like straight up orange, guys. Like orange. Well, peach. So, I added my coloring into here before I added the borax because I figured that way it would already be the color. And this is like a kind of pinkish red right now. So, maybe it'll stay that way, but probably not. But, I'm trying to mix it in so then I know what color it'll definitely be. So, right now it's like pink, but kind of like a hot pink. See, guys, it's like trying to get all the glue. The reason you're hearing birds chirp is because it's kind of early, but I had to make this early because I have exams and stuff tomorrow. So yeah, as you guys can tell, for you it's probably like red, but it's like pinkish, reddish, orangish. Ugh, this was not very well for me. That stirred better. Now I got some glitter. Oh my gosh, I've been waiting for this part. So excited. I had glitter in my last slime, and it was gold. Sorry for the noise. Okay, hang on. Here I'm gonna mix the glitter in. I really like the glitter. It's kind of already making this like have a slimy texture because it's like mixing in. Kind of like borax or like cornstarch when you make it make slime with cornstarch. I promised my mom I wouldn't use the whole thing soon. You're not gonna. Well, last time I had glitter in it. It was like really big, chunky glitter. Kept on getting everywhere. So, like, it's still all over me because I was trying to fix it before I went to the store to get more glue stuff because my mom, I mean more slime stuff because my mom has been like taking me to the store to get slime stuff and everything now that she knows I can make it because she used to not want to take me because she thought I wasn't gonna make it, but now that I am, she's taking me to the store. Anyway, so that's 2 tablespoons. It's already turning into like a slime. And this is like pretty fast for it to turn into slime. But obviously it's not ready. But it's like already turning into slime. Which means this is turning out really label. I don't get how people can do like the 3-minute slime challenge because it's like it takes me a lot of time, but maybe, like, they're able to, like, get everything set up. I feel like if I could just get everything set up before, like, the borax mixture and stuff, then maybe I would be good. Anyways, here comes my mom. Anyway, it's almost time.
And you're making a mess in here. Come on.
No, I'm not. This was always like this.
Come on. Give me my phone.
I'm still making the video. You can wait.
Or I can take it. So I suggest you finish up.
I'm hurrying. It's almost done. I'm trying to mix this because the spoon's gonna break if I use it right now. Because it's getting like okay. So it's like turning into slime really well. The bottom is actually more slimy than the top for some weird reason. So, like, I'm trying to mix this. Anyway, see, here's my shaving thing. There's still left because I've made so much slime. I mean, obviously not going to be a lot, but thank you. If you see that white stuff, that's just the shaving foam. I'm trying to mix it in. It's like really hard though. So I'm gonna use this board. Gosh, so much easier to mix everything. Anyway, so it's working. Just have to keep on kneading it a little bit. Still haven't even mixed all of the shaving cream in, and it's like already turning into a ball of slime. My friend Haley uses like Tide and lotion. Speaking of Haley, I'm probably gonna be vlogging a lot over the weekend because I'm gonna be spending the whole weekend at her house. Like from Friday after school till like Sunday night-ish. Which, speaking of which, tomorrow's Friday. So, yes, it's tomorrow. Anyway, so I still gotta get it unsticky. I mean, stretches a lot. Like a really nice texture. I like this glitter a lot better than the chunks. But, so, just gonna add a tad bit of shaving foam. Yeah, that should be enough. Because actually, shaving foam helps it for some odd reason to stop being super sticky. I just learned that. Because when I was making slime a while ago, the slime that I last had before it got ruined, well, dried out and stuff. It wasn't really Haley's fault, I guess it was kind of my mom's because she never put it away after she found it. Anyway, so that's how you make slime. I think it turned out really good. Okay, gonna try to make crunchy sounds. I don't know if it'll work, but. To get it in the peach. Oh my gosh, it's like really crunchy.
What is this buggy in here? This is upstairs. I had the AC blowing.
Nice. And then I had to get out.
Okay. So. Bye guys, like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.